And should you keep tomato sauce and Vegemite in the fridge or the pantry? It's a debate that has divided Aussie households, but now a Sydney doctor's finally settled the matter once and for all. He says tomato sauce and Vegemite do not need to be refrigerated. It's the same for barbecue sauce and mustard. Their composition makes it tough for bacteria to grow.
Aren't they two different things? Vegemite and tomato sauce?
Yes,
completely
they are.
Different.
Oh my God, pricey.
So one can go in the fridge and one not.
No, in this case, they can both go in the pantry.
Study doesn't work. It's not. It's rubbish.
You don't understand studies, do you, Pricey?
No, I don't. Well, do you put tomato sauce in the fridge and Vegemite in the cupboard?
No, I put them both in the pantry.
Why? What?
I put them in the fridge.
Well, guys...
Which is not that exciting.
This is why even research won't solve the debate. We will still be having this chat in a decade.
OK, here's another. Where do you keep your yoghurt? Pantry or fridge?
Fridge. What about Worcestershire sauce?
In the pantry.
Where's that go?
Pantry. It's got so much salt, that can't go off.
Oh, it's great Worcestershire sauce.
With bolognese, it's delicious.